Hello kids, welcome to your English class. And today in the English class, what we are going to do, in the previous class we learned about letter P, P. So we will do a quick recap of that and then we will come on the activity of the day. Okay, so now see which letter is this? This is letter P, P. I am P, the letter P. I am P, the letter P. I make the sound pa pa pa. I tell you the words that start with P. P pa peacock, P pa parrot, P pa pigeon, P pa pencil, P pa paint, P pa pineapple, P for pear, P for pumpkin, and P for push, P for papa, P for punish. So these are the words that start with letter P. Okay, now what activity is there planned for you today? You want to know? Yes, I will tell you. So those children who are having the little step book, they can open page number 66. And what you have to do, you have to color this parrot. Color this parrot. And those who don't have the book, they can make any object related with letter P, P, like pizza, P, P, pineapple. So any word you can make it and color it. And now you have to do the tracing of letter P and the matching. So P, P, pencil. P, P, pencil. And here it's made rabbit, but P will not go with rabbit, P will go with pencil. So I hope everybody will do it and share the photos with me. Thank you children, have a nice day, bye bye.